Here is part of an interview with the subject just before LSD is to be administered.